Hello and welcome to the concert. I'm Donovan Seidle and this is the second set of Heinrich Biber's Mystery Sonatas, the Sorrowful Mysteries Sonatas 6 through 10. I'm joined today by my colleagues David Morrissey on cello, Justin Luchinski on organ and harpsichord, and Kat Hammer on baroque guitar and theorbo. Heinrich Ignaz Franz Biber was the most acclaimed Austrian composer of the High Baroque period, roughly the second half of the 17th century. He was a contemporary of Henry Purcell in England and died around the time that Handel and Bach were just starting out. Born in 1644, he settled in Salzburg to become Archbishop Maximilian Gandalf von Kunberg's deputy Kapellmeister in 1679 and Kapellmeister in 1684. He succeeded in petitioning Emperor Leopold to admit him into the nobility on his second attempt in 1681, and was ascended to Lord High Steward by the Archbishop of Salzburg, the highest social standing he would achieve. Biber was a gifted violinist and composer, his personal technical ability pushing the limits of violinists in general at that time for position reach and bowing techniques. His composition output spanned sacred and secular, including masses, requiems, and motets, sets of instrumental secular dance music, sonatas, fantasies, and his famous Battaglia for strings. So now we continue on with the story, with the Sorrowful Mysteries and Christ on the Mount of Olives. Thank you for being with us today.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.